It's indeed a pleasure to be here this evening. I was here a couple of years back. This whole event is so very inspiring because you realize that people overcome so many challenges and come out as a winner. I think for us, it's a great lesson. For us, it's a great motivation, especially for an artist, it's a great motivation not to get confused, not to get frustrated, not to get, not to be bogged down, and to really face the challenges of life. I think this is one of its kind function where I feel Dr. Batra and his entire team are doing a fantastic job.
Personally, did you ever feel that you faced adversity and how did you overcome that?
Well, I have had issues in life at some stages where I was challenged by various things. But I guess it's the same thing that you have faith in God, you have faith in your family, you have faith in yourself, and you fight it out, you fight the challenge. And I have been able to overcome all my challenges in life. And I wish that this motivation this evening, where I am going to watch and see so many people who have overcome those challenges and come out winners, I think it's a great moment. Well, Dr. Mukesh Batra and Akshay Batra are doing a great job. They both are very dynamic. They both are very, very dedicated to the society, for the good of the society. I think they are doing a wonderful job. God bless them.
I'm coming here for many, many years now. Every year, it gives such a positive energy to be back here because you see that the most deserving people, although they are somewhere challenged in life, but they do get their deserve, what they deserve, and they get their dues. So it's amazing experience. Sorry? Yeah, I did consult him for, you know, certain problems initially. Yeah. Yes, of course.
Do you think homeopathy works?
Absolutely, absolutely.
What do you think about the initiative taken by Dr. Batra's today in regards to the positive health awards?
That's what I just said, that it brings so much of positive energy to the whole thing that you feel that the deserving people who are really doing well in their lives, but then they are recognized and they are giving awards to. So it's.
Have you had an instance in your life probably where you faced adversity and you had to overcome it?
I think adversity is part of life and everybody faces it some point or other. I mean, yeah. So, but life goes on and you get over it. I think that's... Yes, of course. But keep the good work going. I'm wishing you all the very best, always.
Thank you.
Okay.
To all the people, not only the city of Mumbai, but entire people of our nation, India, this is a great moment. What we saw today, that all the people who are handicapped and having some short in their life, how they have achieved and what they are doing now, is something good lesson for everybody. And I wish Dr. Batra and his foundation a great thing for all the movement. And as a citizen of the Mumbai, I'm very proud that this kind of things are happening in the Mumbai city. Thank you very much. Dr. Batra ki service ke bare mein kya bolun main? Dr. Batra is a doctor of homeopathic. So homeopathic medicine gives a good results, but having a slow effect. Take 2 tablets 3 times a day, and then you get the effect after 3 months. That is the thing. But when you get that 3 months effect, it's absolutely positive. You are always come out of that. That is the Dr. Batra's technique, and that is Dr. Batra's trick. Thank you.
No, first we do the photo.
5 minutes will take. First clear this then.
Huh. Okay, come here.
Yeah, come. अच्छा इतना टाइम क्या कर रहा था जी या मैं क्वेश्चन सुन के लुक सेंटर ले आ जाऊँ
We'll start with her. Everybody will tell
you. Start here.
Yeah.
Please.
What is the message that you would like to give today in this inspiring moment?
I think the message that I got today, I don't think I can, I'm too little right now to give any message, but I've seen such wonderful, inspirational people here at the Positive Health, Dr. Batra's Positive Health Awards, and I'm so happy that I could come because I take away so much from this, like nothing is impossible. These people have achieved so much in spite of the difficulties that they faced in life, and they're truly inspiring. So I'm really, really happy that you called me here today.
Thank you.
Any moment of adversity that you
I think it would be very silly of me to speak of any adversity that I have faced because it is nothing in comparison to what to the kind of people what they have faced that I have seen today. And honestly, it would be just ridiculous even speaking about it because if I would have been put through any of the situations that I saw these people have been through, I don't think I would have come out even quarter as victorious as they have. They are truly inspiring, and honestly, I have no problems, and I'm thankful to God for that.
Do you have any message for Dr. Mukesh
Batra? Yes, I have a very big message. They've known me since I was a child, and I am really happy that I could be a part of this function today because it's a family, and I'm truly, truly inspired by everything that I've seen today. So, yeah, thank you.
And what do you think about the initiative taken today by Dr.
I think it's a great initiative. I think it's something that they have been working so tirelessly for so many years to improve people's health and condition. And, you know, the people that we've seen today have, you know, just come out victorious facing adversities, facing problems. And they inspire everybody to just be better. And I feel that is what they are doing as well, just making people be better, the best versions of that they can be. And, yeah. इनसे लेते हैं आपको बताना पड़ेगा मुझे नहीं पता हाँ नहीं बचपन में मैं एक्चुअली जाती थी क्योंकि मुझे वो होम्योपैथी की दवाइयाँ बहुत पसंद आती थी तो मैं स्कूल के बाद भागती थी इनके यहाँ ताकि वो मुझे वो छोटी छोटी होम्योपैथी की गोलियाँ दे जी सिचुएशन देखकर जो डीमोनेटाइजेशन का हुआ इससे उसके बावजूद फोर्स टू ने बहुत ही अच्छा परफॉर्मेंस दिया एंड आई एम हैप्पी और बेहतर हो सकता था बट वी आर ऑल यू नो पार्ट ऑफ दैट सिचुएशन एंड सर्कमस्टांस तो जितना अच्छा हो सका वो हुआ एंड आई एम हैप्पी नंबर्स में से मत पूछो मुझे नहीं आता आई थिंक सबको पड़ा है नॉट ओनली द फिल्म इंडस्ट्री हम सबको पड़ा है थोड़ी देर के लिए हमें वो थोड़ी बहुत असुविधा सहनी पड़ेगी क्योंकि जिस चीज़ के लिए ये कदम उठाया गया है दैट इज़ फॉर द बेटरमेंट ऑफ आर सोसाइटी सो आई फील थोड़ी बहुत असुविधा सहनी पड़ेगी एंड इट्स इट विल बी फाइन वेरी सून आई होप विश एंड प्रे I'll talk about Noor some other time. You want to ask me something more about
it?
Ji. I think pressure हम पर डाला जाता है and जिसे feel करना है वो feel करते हैं I have always been somebody who's projected a very healthy body image और क्योंकि मैं जानती हूँ कि young girls at an impressionable age हमें देखते हैं and you know लाइक करते हैं फॉलो करते हैं तो मैं उन्हें कोई गलत संदेशा नहीं देना चाहती हूँ एंड ऑनेस्टली यू हैव टू बी हैप्पी एंड हेल्दी अगर आप कोई अच्छा काम करना चाहते हैं ज़िंदगी में एंड दैट्स ऑल थैंक यू एवरीबॉडी थैंक यू